Union Power Minister Piyush Goyal held an emergency meeting today with Najib Jung and senior officials of the State Electricity Board to try and find a solution for the worsening power situation in the National Capital Region. Now, the minister has asked NTPC to divert some additional gas to its Bhavna power plant and said he is hopeful of a partial restoration of the power lines in Delhi. He has also ordered the State Board to restore all power lines within the next 10 days. The political blame game really continues though, with Goyal blaming the previous Congress government of not doing enough to maintain and modernize the distribution system.
The problem of getting power from outside Delhi and supplementing Delhi's power is lack of adequate transmission lines which have not been planned. Therefore, the only additional capacity that Delhi can use is the gas from Bhavana. Gas power output from Bhavana. The Delhi government has today requested us to give us gas for 400 megawatt of additional power, but a holistic vision and a holistic plan for Delhi is completely non-existent after ओवर अ डेकेड.
हर्षवर्धन जी को याद दिलाने आए थे कि भारतीय जनता पार्टी के वो अध्यक्ष हैं प्रदेश के और उनकी पार्टी की अब सरकार बन गई है, उन्हीं की पार्टी स्टेट में भी रूल कर रही है एक तरह से. तो अब अगर उनकी पार्टी की सरकार चाहे, सेंटर और स्टेट गवर्नमेंट चाहे, तो दो मिनट में मिलकर समस्या का समाधान कर सकता है.